These days, reports of mutual cooperation between Iran and Russia are circulating everywhere, like there should be a specific news agency dedicated to their relations. Well, I'm glad because this is exactly the sphere of my interest and study. The latest news was that Russia launched an Iranian satellite dubbed Khayyam into orbit, the one that US called a spy satellite. So hello everyone, I'm Shafi and welcome to the new episode of Polit Affairs. This time we're going to have a closer look on this. Khayyam, which is said to be used for agriculture and water planning, is also able to monitor sites in Israel and Middle East. But Iran denies these claims and calls spying allegations childish. Last Tuesday, the Khayyam satellite designed by Iran, built and launched by Russia on behalf of Iran, lofted into orbit from the Russia-controlled Baikonur cosmodrome in Kazakhstan. Hours later, Iranian media reported that the first telemetry had been received from the spacecraft. Now there is a new and interesting statement from Iranian Minister of Information and Communications Technology. He said, "This satellite was designed by Iranian scientists, but considering the fact that it took a lot of time for them to manufacture it inside the country and also to have the technology needed to put this 600-kilogram satellite into orbit, they decided to hand over this project to Russia 5 years ago. But because of Russia's considerations, it remained confidential until now. Russia now feels free to talk about its cooperation with Iran because they stand in the same place where Iran has been for 40 years under harsh economic sanctions." There is a twist though. Based on this statement, Iran has been able to change the style of this cooperation. As he said, now Iranian scientists will work with Russian counterparts on next projects called Khayyam 2, 3 and 4 to be manufactured and launched mutually in coming years. And as you know, Iran has some qualified engineers. For example, Russia has been working on Iran's only nuclear power plant in recent 2 decades, and now Iran's atomic organization has announced plans to build its next nuclear power plant using homegrown technology and knowledge. There is also reports in some Iranian news outlets that Russia is now willing to give this technology to Iran as a part of their cooperation after Russia was hit by harsh economic sanctions. Like the report from American resources about Iran receiving Russian advanced Sukhoi Su-35 fighter jets in return for drones. Well, I think this is also useful for Iran's future. Which Western country was willing to give Iran its technology? As I said before, this is a historic chance for Tehran to get hands on technologies they could not make on their own. And generally, this new approach in relations of Russia and Iran are very positive for both countries. I know many Iranians have negative thoughts regarding Russia, especially because of their historical image. And also Russians prefer to have closer ties with Europeans rather than Iran. You may like or dislike current Iranian and Russian governments and political structures, but there is an eternal reality. These are neighbors and will always remain neighbors. As two important regional actors, Iran and Russia have to have close ties and shape a trust-based relation. This is happening for the first time in their history, and let it be. It would be really positive for the future of this region too. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and also to check out other videos on similar issues on my channel.